Mr. Monarch from Freddy Beach. I'm an MC, B-boy, used to be. Like to draw in my spare time, you know, but a lyricist at heart. I could spend a year on one verse. Like, I don't write to like finish something. I write for greatness. Like, I write to just, I want to be able to replay my own stuff and not be able to get tired of it. And that's what I do. Like, I hardly listen to other music. I find myself, I listen to more local music and what rappers are doing around here. And like, nobody's really doing that because everybody wants to hear like what's fucking top fucking hit on the radio or whatever. But I just study people's lyrics. I really study the art form. And I know like people like nowadays, they really don't rap. They're like not really even saying anything. But I even study that. Like, I'm like really into the art form itself. Like, it's constantly changing, constantly evolving, you know? And you just gotta stay on top of it if you wanna like take it serious.
Yeah. Big shout out to all the people who came out tonight doing their thing, you know? I haven't been up on this stage in a minute because I like work a lot, probably most than the normal man. But it's all good. We up here, we exercising. Let's get into it. This is on my first album, Elementary. Kind of a Freddie Beach classic.
The danger in his eyes, I'll let you know.
It's elementary. The danger in his eyes will let you know.
It's elementary.
Yeah. I wanna take you through a lifestyle that started way back. Before my brothers born, different colors on they fitted in white cap. It's outdated for most, considered ghost to whoever goes the distance. Forgets all existence, for instance. You got these kids spitting, I'm written in alleyways all over the globe. Different flows came from the golden age when JMJ was still with DMC and Prime, and J Dilla and S Villa was still the slum. But death comes for some, then we gotta move on. Get a groove on when the peeps drop that unreleased shit. We ain't never heard playing it for weeks. Heavy rotation on radio station. The frequency filled your location and made a statement. This music is more than what it seems. My people, that's all I'm saying. From grimy to blank blank, mainstream to underground. World renowned sound for the love is why we're doing it. Evidently, it's elementary. It's elementary. One step ahead of them. Just get it from me. Word up. It's elementary. Yeah, I don't forget about rappers that took the heart around the ones that told me I could be better than other artists out. I'm glad my sound came together, more tracks on the way. For all my day one fans, paying words that I say. This album's been long overdue, had to get it, chosen few up on it. I wanted everyone to hear truly what I be. God in the flesh, lyrically what some of y'all don't appear to see. Scared to open your mind, wouldn't even take the time. Comprehend, thick lines set by those guys. Sitting on dubs, drinking pub, we didn't even spare a sip. Get on the zipper. Or to put your man's flapping lips. I'm calling you out. Big names, smack them like Rick James. Some of y'all sing like a snitch. Doing hooks with your voice high pitch. Wish I had a time machine just to travel back to 96. It's elementary. It's elementary. Next time you're at the fire, just get it from me. Word up.
Evidently, it's elementary. It's elementary.
It's elementary.
Like I said,
and we'll
have to say. If you got what it takes,
it's elementary.
Like I said, and we'll have to say. If you got what it takes,
it's elementary. Nevertheless, I'll say it again.
If you got what it takes,
it's elementary.
I'm not the type to go in the booth and look at lyrics. I'll go in the booth and I'll know the whole thing out of my head. And Sean can still to this day like be amazed by how I do it. I just like go in, he'll play something, I'll be like, let's make a song with that. And we'll just jump in the booth and out comes this fucking song, man. It's crazy.